inflammation. Now, remember last time we spoke about the immune system, and we said that the immune system is the most, probably the most important system when it comes to health and longevity. And we talked about how the immune system helps to defend against viruses, bugs, bacteria, parasites, all these different things. But over and beyond that, your immune system is your surveillance system. It's what checks the cells, checks the tissues and the organs, making sure they're in good health. And if there's anything wrong, the immune system will be the first to detect it and send the messages and signals to the appropriate centers where they can fix it. If your immune system does not catch it in time, it can grow to become something sinister. For example, cancer. And as you know, we as black people have higher rates. We're more susceptible to things like prostate cancer, breast cancer, and the other kinds of cancers. We are also among the top in the world. Don't you love this? We are also among the top in the world when it comes to heart disease, strokes, and then now more and more these diseases of old age like dementia, brain degeneration, and all these other degenerative conditions. And we've pointed out a few reasons why that is so. Now, inflammation is so important and is connected to the immune system because it is the immune system that coordinates and instigates and controls inflammation. So what is inflammation? So inflammation is the body's response to insult or injury. That's the simplest term.